this is the covering of the testes. Number 4 is testes. And these are the covering skin, dartos, external spermatic fascia, internal spermatic fascia. These all are the covering, yes? And this is the, this cord is the remnant of the processus vaginalis. Here you can see processus vaginalis. The distal part of processus vaginalis is forming the tunica vaginalis. Is it clear? This is also normal, this is also normal. This is abnormal. Here the all the processus vaginalis is continuous. There is no formation of the tunica vaginalis, it is persisting. And this is the condition of the hydrocele. Yes? This is one. This is the, here you can see the proximal part disappears. Distal part will form the tunica vaginalis and the middle part persists as it is. Do not disappear. This forms the cyst. Here also, this is also a part of the hydrocele. The proximal part disappears, but the distal part persists. And here it failed to descend the testis, the failure of descent of testis along with the hydrocele, yes? See, the testis has still in the level of the superficial inguinal ring, not reached the testis. Scrotum. This is the scrotum. What is this? Scrotum. Inside scrotum is the testis. So this is the layer of the scrotum, you can say, or the extrinsic layer of the testis, both way. And here you can say persistence of processus vaginalis. Is it clear? So this is the model of
descent of testes.